Barring finding any unknown victims that we were unaware of during the incident, we expect to move some debris and recover some vessels today. And as many as they can get done today before the sun goes down, that's what they'll do. The time for being in a hurry and rushing and it being an emergency are over with. So we need to take our time and remove this debris slowly, safely. We don't want to get our recovery workers hurt either. So as much as they can get done today, they'll get done today. This may take 2 weeks or better to clean this up and get it back to some semblance of normal.
Is this local or ADM?
ADM is, of course, with us here because this is a major waterway, as well as EPA out of Atlanta. So this cleanup is being done by a certified contractor who they do this things for kind of things for a living. So in conjunction with ADM and EPA, we're having the cleanup done the right way.
The boom, is that the orange stuff that we see laying out? Is that something that drapes down?
What happens is the top portion of that floats, and there is a curtain that extends down from that about 8 inches, and it's weighted and anchored in certain points. The oil will not cross under that. It will keep it all in one place, and then they can come back later and actually remove that from inside the container. There's no danger of that getting under the boom. It can get around it as it did last night, and then basically the current changed directions on us, which it happens in this waterway a lot. It wasn't unexpected, and they were prepared to put out another 3,000 feet of boom this morning.
Could that cause another fire if, say, somebody like put their barbecue over here?
Not in the amount that it's out there. There's more water now than there is fuel. Gasoline is going to be the most flammable thing out there, and when the sun comes out, most of that evaporates. The only thing you'll see from the sheen is basically going to be motor oil and diesel fuel.
Thank you.
Okay. Were there any nearby gas mains affected during the fire, or is all this fuel from the boats?
All that fuel is from the boats. The gas pump that the park operates was on a separate dock. So everything out there fuel-wise, diesel fuel, gasoline, and propane tanks. A lot of those boats, you know, have gas appliances on them, so they would have propane tanks on them.
Okay.